And police in New Albany are investigating after they say this man robbed a bank. It happened at the Chase Bank on West Spring Street. Police say the man came into the bank and gave a threatening note to a clerk before getting cash and running off. The New Albany police and FBI are investigating.